My last ab workout ever. Done. No more abs. What is going on, guys? Cody Jones here. Strive to do better. We're gonna do an outdoor workout today. It is absolutely gorgeous. It's Saturday. I don't even know what day. June 8th. First outdoor workout of the year, technically. Unless you count those hikes. I mean, technically it's a workout. But we're talking an actual workout. We're about 7 weeks out. Yeah, I know. Last vlog, I said we're going on like 6 weeks. I was wrong. I can't count. This will be going on 6 weeks. Real quick, check out these massive bug bites. I don't know if you can see them because of the sun, but like, I got eaten alive yesterday when I went on my hike. Freaking nuts. Look at that thing. That's a bug bite. Workout's basically fasted. Haven't ate since my last meal, like 12:30. But got some BCAAs in me. Got some more right here, a gallon. I'm gonna eat right after this. Might do some sprints. So after I get this upper body workout in, over in a field nearby, maybe do some abs too. We'll see. I'm gonna set a timer on my phone, and basically it's gonna be get as much as I can out of the three different types of workouts or exercises. So, shooting for like a 45 minute duration, shoot for like over 100 of each. Let's see what happens. This could be the hardest one. Pull up. Hardest one. Yeah. 2 minutes in. That's 40 dips, 25 push-ups, 25 pull-ups, now we're doing push-ups. So we're at 40. 40 and 25. It's not good. 5 minutes in. I'm not gonna be able to count half of these, but that's cool. 35. So at 35 pull-ups, 40 push-ups, and 40 dips. Gave out on that one. I don't want to count that. 58. Come on. You know, if I was smart about this, I do dips, pull-ups, and then push-ups, and like, yeah, two chest exercises in a row. Why not? 60, 50, 35. 9:40 on the clock. Need more pull-ups. Push-ups. 60. 15 minutes in. 80, 70, 60. Dips are easy. Ninety-five. 100 dips. Hydrate. Don't hate the hydrate. Thank you. 160. God, that's so ugly. So ugly. About 19 minutes in. So we're at 170. Honestly, I just want to get to 100 pull-ups now. This is pathetic. Your 20 dips. Dips. Thank you. literally, I think that's it. All right, currently on the way to the field. Time to get some sprints in. I don't even know what I'm gonna do for a sprint. What kind of work to rest ratio. But we're gonna go hard. We gotta go hard. That's what you gotta do. You gotta go hard. Weekday workout, it doesn't matter. As long as you're going hard, you gotta put the work in. Every single workout, you should be giving it everything you have. Not taking it easy, not letting off the gas. Give it all you got. Let's go. Thinking we're gonna do a little under 10 second sprint, a minute of rest in between. We'll see how I feel after 10. It sucks. It's good, but it sucks. I'll take this over steady state any day though. Intervals all day. So yeah, you can take your steady state. Ten sprints. 11 sprints. 12 minutes. It's fun. Round three. Honestly, if it wasn't for the camera, I wouldn't be doing core right now. So it's because of you guys, the viewers. Thank you. Slowly dying, never doing core again. Just a perspective of me lying here dying a painful death because core sucks. Last round. You can't make me do it. Only I can make me do it. And I'm not a little girl. I'm a big girl. And big girls don't cry, all right? I forever. So there you have it. Good little outdoor workout. I like making the most out of my time. So when I get a good day to get an outdoor workout in, you bet your ass I'm gonna do that. You can do it too. No excuses. Maybe you don't have a pull-up, a dip bar, but you can still do an outdoor workout. You can still do sprints. You can still do intervals. You can still do push-ups. You can still do core. Possibilities are endless. If you need ideas, leave a comment down below. I'll put out some more outdoor workout videos that don't involve having equipment, more just your own body and the outdoors, the good old outdoors. I thought I heard something over there. So seriously, let's go. I'm gonna put this out on Monday to set the tone for the week. It's on you to have a killer week. And put the work in, all right? All right? I gotta go eat now. We're trying to get shredded, we're not trying to get skinny. There's a difference, big difference. Let's go. As always, you know what to do. Choose to strive. Hit that like button, subscribe, share. Have a good one.